This is such a game changer.
How to make super crispy green onion dumpling chips.
All you need is three simple ingredients, starting with dumpling wrapper, some green onion on top, salt, lightly roll so the green onion sticks, and that's it. Optional, but you can also add on a little bit of sesame seed.
Pan fry the chips for 30 minutes on each side.
Look at that.